Alright guys, welcome to Fair Wine. We're gonna be doing a little bit of toggle to the three. We're gonna be playing a little hunt showdown. And yeah. Wait, hold on. I need there to be So I say, I'm not going to this bitch solo, you crazy? So I can fucking get killed. Not to mention, I'll probably die over and over. It's alright, though. Come on. Man, it's having trouble finding people, huh? Alright, let's try not skill based. Man, usually you get people real quick on this bitch, but not today. I was like, who do I got? Oh, last time I played, I lost a few of them. Got Lynn Phillips. That guy. I guess we'll just stick with who I was right now. Oh, okay, I guess we're going to be that guy. Okay, he's got everything I need. Longest loading screen ever. Come on, baby. Come on. Nice. Wait, how many duos? Four. Wow. I think it's been. Has it been like a month and a half since I played this? I don't play this very often. I did. I was on a spree with it for a while where I just could not put the goddamn game down, but. I was just like obsessed with it for a little bit. I played like, I mean, when I wasn't streaming the game set and schedule, I was playing this and I got semi good at it. It's when it comes to fighting other characters, man, I get dropped fast. You know, everything else, obviously computer controlled enemies, I'm good, but that's not really much to say. You know, there's a new hunter. Wait, you say August 31st? Oh, 13th. All right, almost done. Well, damn, I never knew that happened. All right, baby girl, let's go. Come on. Straight ahead, a little one to right. For everybody to join. Well, where's third guy? Come on. Let's do it. Keep it quiet. And so we got the spider and the assassin. Thank you. easy enough. Shit. She's down. God damn it, dude. Back the fuck up. Damn it. Way too much damage from an asshole like that. For the next one. Alright, I'm not doing any more hives. I should say, hopefully somebody's following me. There's people close by. Shut the fuck up. Clumsy. Oh, it looks like there's two of them in here. That's good. One's right here. Oh, I thought there was two in this area. Damn it. Third guy's just doing whatever the fuck he wants. Oh, fuck. Looks like there's one straight over here. So you gotta hop down. Let's heal up a little bit. Got plenty of rounds for the pistol, I'm not too worried about it. I got one straight ahead. All right. Oh, fuck. Who's that? Oh, we're good. Got you. Man, we're just letting loose on the gunfire now. Alright, he's in this house. Oh my god! Fuck! Got him. Flashlight, sweet. There's gotta be a basement somewhere. We're here. Ah, here we are. Let's look for another exit. Oh, yeah, I need to get down there with him. Bastard. Come on, baby. Come on. Ah, oh, fucking hive, are you kidding me? What a bitch. Reviving you? Okay. Come on. I'm not sure if fire does anything to him, but I guess we'll find out. Oh, good. Now this dude's barely lost half his health. Now he's lost a little bit of health. Oh, he almost snuck him. No, hell no. Get out of my face. Where are you? Where are you? Yep. Bastard. Damn it. Got it. Sweet, thank you. Kicking my fucking ass. I go down again, I'm dead. Dogs are barking. All right, he's dead. I don't have any traps on the Xbox. The PlayStation 4, I've pretty much got all of them. Or most of the shit you need. I don't have any kind of trap. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! shit. Oh, got my own dude.
Whoopsie.
Can't believe I missed that bitch too. Fuckers here somewhere. Oh. Sounds like she might be somewhere right here. Oh. Oh yeah, I guess I should turn my flashlight off, huh? Oh, I guess it was off. I think when they downed me, I got turned off. 87%. They're not around. Oh, she got him. Are we going for an exit? I guess we're not going for the second bounty. Yeah, I guess we're going for the exit. Dead. That's the most water devils I've killed in one area. I guess we're going to cross the bridge. Here. Fucking A. Okay. Oh, is there another one? Oh, yeah. Okay. There we go. Boom. I guess it's totally cool that she attacked the shit out of me the way she did. Man, there's a lot of fucking... No, we're gonna have to just use the knife for right now. There's some fucking ammo around here. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Oh my god, another one. Let's keep going. Oh, I'm going the wrong fucking way. Is that a, I thought that was a bad guy for a second. I was like, why is he highlighted? Let's reload this. And... there we go. Alright, always got away. It's a successful match. I wish we had gone for the second bounty, but I didn't want to use up my powers, even though I fucking should have. It's not like the 2 seconds just were wasted. The stream's a little jittery. It's not the smoothest I've ever seen. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Alright, let's skip all this. Nice. I said, how many, incendiary ammo, sweet. Very nice. Oh, 19 traits. Oh, do I already have it equipped? No. Doesn't look like it. What about that one equipped too? I don't know. Whatever. Fuck it. All right. Let's use. Let's upgrade someone else. Free shuffle. I'll take the free one, obviously. Obviously. Kiva Bray. Is this one? All right. Okay. And, okay. Oh my god, I got a little too many, huh? Clean it. Yes. Alright. Is there any special ammo for it? Yeah. What about this? Anything? Nope. Alright, brass knuckles. It's fine. Alright, and choke bombs? No. Yeah, we don't have the other stuff that I used to have. We'll fucking use them. Fucking this one. Firebomb. Dynamite. Let's do it. Let's do it. Come on, sharp killer god. Shut your slut hole, is that the name of his name? Alright. Or slot hole. I don't know, it's something. Come on. Alright, now he did it. Come on. There we go. Be right back, guys. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. And stream is way behind. Let's see if I'm refreshing it will do it. Looks a little more caught up. Can't tell. Alright, yeah, it's about 20 seconds behind or some shit. I've never had a stream like dead on, especially on Xbox. I think on Xbox the stream's always lagging a little bit behind. I guess technically on PlayStation does too. None are without their faults. Come on. It's the only thing I don't like, man. This fucking load time is so slow. I remember I showed Trey this game, and that was the first thing he said. He goes, "That is the longest load screen I've seen in a long time." I was like, I know. You know, we didn't see an immolator that last match, man, but we saw hives were just everywhere. Yeah, dude, I don't even know how many. I wish I actually kind of had paid more attention to how many we killed, because we killed a lot of them. The Butcher. About to drop in. Let's do it. Straight ahead, and there's one off to the right. Alright. Two hives right off the bat. All Oh, yeah, I forgot I have incendiary rounds, which take down these hives, like, immediately. That's the first one. No, the second one's over this way. Jesus. What the fuck? I guess they're going to the furthest one away. Probably because they could hear people, I guess. Man, dude, look at the fucking hives. Man. Shut. Get out of here. Catch up with these guys. I don't want to get left behind. Alright, so I got the butcher and the assassin. Or, is it the butcher? Maybe. That's two. Leech, motherfucker. Oh my god, I keep fucking that up. That dude's down. I can never tell where these guys want to go. All right. Where are they going? There's like nothing over there. We are like right fucking next to one. Oh, great. Yeah, see, you dipshits. Why are we fucking going this way? What are y'all trying to do? Are y'all not trying to fucking get a bounty or what? Is that the goal? Sound like it was coming from this way. I feel like I'm about to get taken down. I don't know what these dipshits are doing. Oh, target located. Never mind. I am a dipshit. Alright, so we gotta head this way, right? You guys, is that what y'all are trying to do, or? Yep. So, I'll take those. Thank you. No, oh, that's probably what all the shooting we're hearing is. They're... This looks like we might be taking on another team. Okay, there's guys in here. I don't think everybody in here is dead. Was there not a group? I guess that group must have ran off or something. God damn it. There you go. It's hard to fucking see this bastard. Sweet. Man, I need to be able to reload this fucking these guns faster. Gotta mark this. Watch out for that. Okay. Now I just wait. Thank you. Oh, there's another hunter right here. I guess he must have got killed by the assassin. Okay. Sorry, I got kicked out of the party. Sorry, I was trying to fix something here. Okay. Alright. 62%. Okay, there's still some assholes here. Not everybody's left us. For some reason, I thought we left that, so it was safe, but I guess not. That's it. Alright, we're out of stamina. Was that a dead hunter? Look like it. Hopefully two successful ones. It's too early to tell. They could be planning an ambush at the area we get out of here. I've done that. We've traveled around the map, went to the furthest escape point, and those people hidden there, and they fucking killed us. So I was like, damn it. Sounds like a hive. Well, there's a hive coming around the corner. That's it, baby! We did it. That's two wins in a row! Barely saw anybody that time. I knew there was enemies inside the place where we were fighting the assassin, but... I guess they took down two enemies in there, which is pretty good. It's always nice when you extract. There was one time where the people I was with got killed, so I had to bail out, and I had to run and just escape on my own. There we go. Kind of like this character. So, let's go. Yeah, see, this one's a tough one because it won't let me pick these. Oh, now it will. There you go. Okay. Do you want to keep going with him or do we want to try someone else? Get her. Oh, yeah. Let's do the Vandal Striker. Sweet. Put the Incendiary on that one. Actually, that's fine. That'll work. What does she got? Fuses? Knife. I can't get rid of that one, so that's knuckles here. We'll do the, there we go. Let's do one more. This will be a last match. I got some stuff I gotta do. Whoa, God. Stand up and stretch. See if we can be 3-0, or will we end 2-1? I guess we'll find out. Oh shit, I'm the only one who has it readied up, idiot. So we got some good good streams coming up. Oh wow, it's already jumping me in the match. Perfect. We got some good ones coming up. We got another one that's releasing Sunday at midnight. So Saturday at midnight technically. Not technically, but how people understand it. Releasing the second episode of Let's Get Spooked with Colina Legacy, which actually, forgive me, because there was a lot of puzzles in it and I was getting a little frustrated because the puzzles in it were like shit you weren't going to figure out on your own. So I had to YouTube it. And then when I ran to my first like enemy, oh dude, it scared me so bad I quit. But I was already at the end of it anyway. But the game overall, I didn't even like uninstall it because I was like, I'm going to probably play this one, possibly even do a Let's Play of it because it's actually really fucking creepy. What else we got coming up? And then we got our normal stuff. You know, we started to Prey one. We're on part four of that. Prey 2017. We're on the DLC for Evil Within. We're on part two of that. Part one releases today, actually. And then part two on Monday. And then, of course, Tuesday, we got Alien Fire Team Elite coming out. So we're going to be doing a new release stream, first impression stream of that one. So it's going to be good. I'm excited for that one. All right. And we're still working on Indiana Jones and, and then we got a new VR game. I had announced that I was going to do Killing Floor Incursion, but apparently that one needs the move controllers and I don't have them. So we're going to go to Until Dawn Rush of Blood. Okay, sure, we'll go that way, bro. You want to go right here to this? All right, here we go. Well, that was a little laggy. Oh shit, immolator. Oh, he got him. Good. So I don't know what this guy's doing. Maybe he knows where to. They are? I don't know. Oh, I didn't even see this one. Alright. Touché. Butcher. Let's say there's one over there away from the action, but I guess he doesn't mind. I got the dog. It's two. This third guy doesn't know that he's gonna give everyone, give our presents away to everyone. There's more hellhounds. Sweet. That's it. Ooh, that's far. Jesus. It's this way. Where's he going? Is he trying to get all the... I don't understand what he's trying to do. I guess he's trying to get all the hints. Alright. I guess. I hope this isn't the team that ends my streak. Oh, fuck. Fucking A. Did he see me? Yeah, peace on me. Fuck. I'd say, man, I could put like a wall between us or something. Oh, he's dead. Yeah, this isn't going favorably, which means that we could all die. Stamina back, all right. Yeah, so this is what I'm talking about, dude. Like, why are we doing it like this? Why don't we go to the other one? I'm about to extract without this asshole, dude. Like, why didn't you just play solo if that's the case? Oh, shit. Come on, guys, step up. Alright. Fucking A, another immolator. Yeah, I was just talking about how I hadn't seen him in a while, now that's all I'm seeing. I guess they traded out the hives for immolators. That's... Oh, you're just being an idiot. Got it. Jesus. Is he waiting for... maybe he's... I guess he's waiting for them? I feel like one of us should be over there fucking... Whatever. Did he just kill himself or what? I don't get it. How'd he get downed? Did he quit the game? What a fucking asshole. Alright, and we're gonna go for the extraction. Oh, what a fucking idiot, man. I'm probably not gonna survive this one. All because I had stupid ass fucking... This is what... But you know what? I'm glad that we saw it, because this is one of the worst parts about teaming up with randoms. Because you get people like this, who literally drug us around the map just to exit the game. Like, fucking retarded. You know? Fuck it. We're gonna go for the fucking, we're gonna try to take down the butcher ourselves and get out. Like, fuck it, who cares? And there's probably already people here, and I'll just get capped on my way in. More likely what will happen. Wee! Got himself a little mansion right here. Cool. The butcher was a man of luxury at one point. Oh, yeah, there's people in there fighting him. Yep, that's it. Oh well. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed our little time we spent here with Hunt Showdown. Like I said, I'm glad that last match went the way it did, because you got to see that's what happens when you choose randoms and they just don't give a shit. It always makes me wonder. It's like, why didn't you just play solo? You totally can. You don't have to play with the group. Like, just play by yourself. I mean, maybe they do it so their friends, they can get them killed and that gives them an advantage. I mean, I feel like that's why most people do it. It's just so the enemies aren't only firing at them. But, suck for other people. So we ended it on a 1-2. Or no, 2-1. So we still ended on a positive. Just, I would have liked if it had ended a little bit better. Hey, we leveled up to a level 22. Hey, the Deadeye. All right, guys. Well, until next time, peace.